Mr. Italo Bussoli, General Secretary of the Italian Association of Franchising, which are the trends of franchising in 2009?
Speaking about the Italian Association, the perspectives are good. I mean that in this moment we are with performance 208 regarding the 207, about 2% for the three principal indicators of the market, I mean turnover, number of franchisor and number of franchisee. And for the 209, more or less the perspective are the same. In general, speaking about franchising in general all over the world, I am being in these days in the World Franchising Council meeting. The perspective in some countries are better than in others. I speak about, for example, the South America, where it's good, the positioning, North America also, and Far East is so-so. But in every case, it's good, in a good way.
And in which way can you help foreign franchisor to come into Italy?
I am quite convinced that the only possibility that we have, speaking as association, is to provide our members with practical initiatives, practical things, and practical possibilities to recruiting new members, new affiliates in their brands. This is our position. We are doing, we are thinking and doing and making effectively some specific actions for them. And we are convinced that we will have a good success for the 209.
What about the most important sectors in Italy in franchising?
Till the 208 was the real estate. It's not the same today, because the real estate in this moment is having a little bit of crisis. The other sector are the services in general that are performing very well every day, day by day, and also the food sector.